Stop gaming. In 2022, it doesn't make any sense to game without getting something back.